Doesn't look like much, but there's been new shower base put in just in here, in the subfloor area. And you can see just along there, there's some white silicon which has been placed along the internals of the shower base to stop the leaking coming through. So if we just check that little area, that's a fairly high reading, and I would say that over a period of time it's going to run out and will need to be replaced. So I think they haven't done that correctly.